come mine? There we go. For some reason, didn't want to show up. All right, guess I'm going to jump in. All right, Squuffles, I'll see you later. Let's go in. Let's go back over here. Can do. And they put flags and all kinds of. Man, I keep casting too far out there. Quit doing that. Quit doing that. Come on. You big bastards. Yeah, this one said it's a good sign. Catch one the first bite or first cast, but it was a ghost bite. It was a ghost bite. Another ghost back. Come on. Hey, Birdie. Looks like we're in the same room. Well, I'm not going to get one on the first cast. I was hoping to. I was hoping, Irene was going to stop in, let us know what happened. Alright, we get one on the second cast. Got one on the second cast. Come on, come on, come on. Come on now, big boys. Bend the knee and give away your life. Bite your tongue and close your mind. Never know. Come on now, big boys. Don't preach to me. Oh, ghost bite bastards. He bit the second time. He bit the second time. Still no trophy. Still no trophy. Yep, catch the snags, gotta remember it, 75 feet. Have the lure off the ground. I remember just as the tournament's over. Wow, a lot of lag there. I knew I wouldn't remember. Is ghost biters and snags. like to catch him right here in the shoreline. Yep, he's up there a little bitty. After a little bitty. Come on. Will the faithful be come on when we come to the end? Will I miss the final warning from the lie that I have lived? Is there anybody calling? I can see the soul within, and I am not worthy. I am not worthy of this. Are you with me after all? Why can't I? Come on, fishola's. I know you're out there. Got to get a bass. Then why can't I feel you? Stay with me. Just not that kind of bass. Just not that kind of bass. Come on, babies. Where are you at? Be the right kind of fish. Looks like it is. We need a couple more trophies. Stay with me, don't let me go. jump right out at you. Jump right out at you. Every time I come around and I see them blue signs, look like somebody standing over there. Trophy. Trophies. Kind of fish. Gotta put cast out that far. Not my kind of fish. Even though it's a personal best. Even though it was a personal best. on. Got to try to get some more trophies. Unfortunately, they're all going to be small ones. Seven variety. We need some fish to bite. All the fish in the river are gone. All that's left is little bitty ones. All that's left is the little ones. There's what we need. We need some of those. 5.7 pound variety. We need a few more. Actually, we need 9 more of those. More than a few. More than a few. I guess 9 would constitute as a few, or would it be many? Thank you, brother. I'm going to need it. You're still sitting at number two, so I think you've got a lock. So we will have to see. There you go. There you go. Oh, can you believe that? I think they do that just to tease you. There was no chance that fish was going to bite. They just tease you. Makes you think, oh man, there was a fish there. If I'd have just done something different, I'd have caught him. Talking about 8 o'clock this morning, or no, you said 8 p.m. Right now, I haven't been catching any in the two spots I've been fishing. Come on, you bloody fish. Hey, Stoner, what's going on, brother? What is going on? have you been? How have you been? Playing For Honor. I haven't played that game. Those one-on-one, those fight games like that, I'm just not too good at because I don't have the reaction times you young guys do. Plus, I'd have to use a controller, and I'm even worse at that. If you're getting 50 followers in a week, you're going to be past me real fast. I've never gotten 50 followers in a week. Yeah, but it won't be the right kind of followers. Yeah, but it's been almost 6 months and I've only got 272. Get stuck there. My tree in the water. Are you talking about? Oh, hang on a minute. Said yes or no? All right. guess it's that spot. Cast was off. How do you stay so strong? How did you hide it all for so long? How can I take the pain away? How can I save a fallen angel in the dark? Never thought you'd fall so far. Fallen angel, close your eyes. I won't let you fall tonight. Fallen angel, just let go. I have four trophies, but they're only one of them is above 5 pounds. A lag cast. Oh, Shoulders. Refill. I'll be right back.
We are the sign of.
back. They're talking about over here. In practice, I was catching them right here by this log. I caught two trophies in the last, but I didn't come over here till 4 o'clock. Damn it, why does it do that? Now they're all, not that it matters, but they're all fucking different, out of whack now. Go to the other side? How can you go past the bridge? I mean, the bridge is the end of the map. Well, I thought that this right here just takes you right there. Those things, I don't know how you go past the bridge. I don't know. Oh. Yeah, I'm just wondering, was that truly a bug that they needed to fix versus the other ones? So you're just catching a trophy in one spot and moving to the other? Two fish over 5 pounds, and one of them's just a fraction over 5 pounds. Wish that fucking thing would stay closed. About this spot, I hadn't even caught a bass here yet. Caught a smallmouth. There we go. Speak of the devil.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I believe you. I'm just figure if I complain and make him bite. Come on. Jump in my lap. God damn it. Got it all out of. I don't have any four right. And I'm gonna get some trophies. I've got seven so far, all on a three-eyed. Just I think I have seven trophies so far. Well, I know this guy here just doesn't want to bite. There we go. I don't know why it keeps dropping that. I only have 1 2-pounder left. He was worth the wait. Dude, I never doubted you. I was just like, I just can't catch that guy. So these guys can be released. I only have one. That's still 3 pounds. Okay, you jump right into my right. Why does it keep doing that? Where's that 3-0? There it is. Alright. Just gonna keep that up. That's 3 over now. 4 over. Far from a pro. Like you said, you keep saying I know everything and I don't know shit. I mean, I used to catch a lot of a ton of fish, but I'm not, not necessarily this big in this amount of time. Like I said, when I was trying to get money and leveling, just catching these largemouth bass right here was what I did all the time. Except I didn't have any topwater lures at the time. It wasn't high enough level. Yeah, but the problem is when I fall asleep tonight, when I wake up tomorrow, everything disappears. I don't know what happens. It's like it stays in my pillow. Excuse me. Come on. You're gonna make the effort like that guy right there and then eat it. So Like he follows it all the way up there, makes all that effort, and then just taps it. I don't think Kush is still in the chat. He left. Come on. Yep, I don't think I have anything that's small. Everything's, actually I do. Not that it matters, but. Come on. Do you use a cast bait caster, Kurcopapak, or do you use a spinning reel? Somebody was saying earlier about, I don't know, I mean it wasn't in the chat, but it was that because of the new line and changes with the lures, bait casters work the lures better. Is there any, I didn't know what rod you used, or even if it's true, but they were saying bait casters are for throwing lures, so they've changed it to where the lure reacts better and works better under a bait caster versus a spinning rod. I don't know if that was even a thing or not. Before, I didn't think it even mattered what rod you used. On a bait caster. I don't have a bait cast set up. I used to. I mean, I've got one in my home inventory. But I didn't see a reason to have it versus a spinning reel. But they were just saying with the new changes, with the way the lures react, using a bait caster makes them work correctly. Are better than a spinning reel setup. So I have no idea. Boy. Damn, I didn't think I was going to get him with the way that lag spike hit. God damn it. Oh, he puts away my... putting away my fishnet. That's a bug, or... Just like that right there, lag central. Sidearm for the win. And red hourglass marking. She encases her victims with silk and then kills with poison from her fangs. The male spider is not considered to be dangerous. Right along the top of the water. This up. See if we can keep it up. It's crazy how that usually lag. Just comes at a quick second, makes my reel, you know, thing free, just like right there. I don't know if you can see that on this screen or not. It is so annoying. The last time I caught that fish, he bit just as that happened, so I figured that he wouldn't be there when I unlagged. Big boy. Sidearm for the win. Come on. Come on, big boy, right there, Yart. See that lag just as he bit? I'm surprised he's still on the line. Surprised he was on the line. I think everything is four bigger. Second thing is so annoying. side on for the win. Killing me here.
just go home right now. Or maybe we could stick around for just one more drink. Oh yeah.
Get another bottle. The wrong speed. Shoot the shit. Sit back down for just one more drink. Oh yeah. I'm gonna get a refill in a minute and I'll go close the door and all you can ask and hear that. My beastie woke up. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to stay on that long. Yeah, I'm down to my last 2 hours. I'm replacing a 4.3, I think, is the next smallest. Usually after the stream, I check out Vampire's stream, and then I make something to eat, and I gotta go to bed. I don't have to get up real early, but five-year-old wears this old man out. Stop. I know why shooting sweat, motherfucker. Sidearm for the win. Bloody fish. One more. Yeah. Hey, what's up, Cola? Yeah, absolutely. It's a holographic tree. It's not really there. Or else I have holographic line, one of the two. One of the two. How you doing tonight, brother? How are you doing? Come on now. Be an upgrade. God damn it. We can release this one and keep this one. But we need, actually I wanted to move, my bad. You don't play XCOM 2, do you, Cole? I just wondered, the daily challenges have quit working on my game, and I just wondered if it was happening to anybody else. So according to the forums, they're still happening, because guys are still talking about it. But 3 days ago, they just quit showing up. Warframe, you play Warframe? Can you help me to see? Can you reconcile this war inside? Or kill a floor two? Time is slipping away that I don't seem to mind. I'm missing something that I can't seem to define. Remember we died, but you're still alive. So what game are you talking about, Cola? What $60 game? Have you played the, I don't think it's still $60, but have you played the War of the Chosen part of it? That was the latest big update. Well, I guess that's a DLC. But it's the daily challenges that kind of keep me going back to the game for the world leaderboards. But for some reason, it's not working for me. We need to catch it when it's on sale, if you're going to get it. But make sure you get the War of the Chosen, because that DLC makes the game itself much, much better. God damn it, with the lag. I mean, it's just unbelievable. I got so much lag. Let's say I probably paid $60 for it 2 years ago when it came out. But the mission DLCs, they're a little expensive for what you get. Except for War of the Chosen, it's worth it. But Shin's Gift and I can't remember what the other one's called, the Alien Leaders, Hunters, or whatever it is. It's got a real good mission, but for $10. And then the other ones are just cosmetics, and I don't care about having gazillion options of outfits for the soldiers. I never played WoW. I played EQ and EQ2. Come on, hit that motherfucker this time. There we go. It's like the fish lags me out. It's crazy. Alright. We can replace this guy. 4-3. Is that my smallest one? Yeah, 4-3. Take a pee break here in a second. I think after this cast, I'm going to. All right, we're coming back. Looks like Birdie's going to have to go to Texas again. He's broke. Old blood points for you. All right. Where the hell am I at? Where am I at? Replacing right now. 4-4. Everything's above 5 now, I think. 4-6, 4-5. Come on, come on. I need a little cushion for all the sandbaggers that are going to come in later on. Sandbaggers that are going to come in. God damn it, with the lag, this is getting crazy. It's just nonstop now. You see that? Just it freezes every 10 seconds now. I hate to have to fucking reboot. It is getting annoying. See, I'm gonna, when I'm casting, the bar freezes on its way up. Right there. Right there. See, I think that's why I'm missing all these fish. Because the lag is just fucking insane. I mean, it's so close to the end, I don't want to have to re-log. But I might have to. I might just have to. 4.3. That doesn't do it. For the win. For the loss. Come on, we need one more upgrade. Give us a little cushion. Come on with the fucking lag. Guarantee us why I'm missing those fish. Every time that fucking fish comes out of the water like that, I get a lag spike. And then when my screen comes back, he's gone. An upgrade. I'm gonna need, I think, a little cushion from all the sandbaggers gonna come in tonight. Actually, I think I'm gonna go back to the truck here in a second, because this guy here is annoying me. The lag is absolutely killing me. Probably ought to do something about it. There's 7 steps to heaven, but that stairway is just too steep. Oh my, everybody dies. You know that I don't want to. You get 8 long lives, boy, you're gonna cry when the 9th one creeps up on you. For the clock keeps ticking, and your time is running out. I was having that lag yesterday real bad. It's worse today. Like right there, I don't know if you saw it, that way it just freezes as soon as that fish grabs that lure. My last day of night, for the clock. Come on. Come on now, big boy. Man, I hate that lag. Almost out of time. Bounced off the hood of the truck. Bounced off the hood of the truck. I think it's game unless anybody else is lagging. Yeah, but that's what my point being is I don't think it's going to make a difference. There's not a way I'm going to be able to fix it. It's at 38. But it's just happened. It's about every 10 seconds now. I don't know if you can tell it on the stream, but it just freezes like right there. For a second. Right there. And a lot of times it's happening just as the damn fish is hitting the lure. So I don't have, by the time I get back to be able to do anything, it's gone. Well, you gotta remember, there's gonna be a lot of people. See, right there, I almost missed that fish. Almost missed that fish. This is a little bit bigger. Why does it do that? four, five. What's the other one? 4-6. So I can replace the 4-5. So you can just watch my bar go up for casting. It stops, do it twice on the way up. So this is it. I have one more 4-pounder I can replace. 9 minutes to catch it. It's just annoying that yesterday it was happening, but that wasn't that big of a deal. But today it's just really annoying. Then again, I was having internet issues yesterday. Or was that yesterday or the day before? I can't remember. Well, like I said, that's why I said I don't think it's my pings, because it's going good, and then until my little lag issue. So I don't think it's like I have a constant high ping. It's just I'm getting a little intermittent service. Like right there, when that fish came up to hit that lure, I freeze. I think that's why my fishnet goes away too, because I freeze just for a second. I haven't had my screen freeze. Hell, I think right at the beginning of the stream, I had all kinds of lag issues when I was in Louisiana. In fact, my screen froze twice just trying to move down the walkway. It was giving me problems. Well, I fish a lot in Florida with top water. Like I said, I know how a lot of times I can catch at least bass. Some of the other fish I have issues with, but like the steelhead and the stripers, I haven't got that down yet. But unfortunately, I'm having issues with the lag. Just when I'm ready to set the hook, I lag, and then when I don't get the when I come back, it is gone. There we go. Come on now. I'm trying. I only have 6 minutes left. What is that? 10 casts, maybe? Come on. Need one more big one here. God damn it. See, that was a lag cast. Well, you don't even want to watch my stream from yesterday, how bad I did. And I come in 216th. Hey, don't you worry. I don't forget that, Kurcopapak. The only reason I even come close to qualifying, if I do, is because of you. Don't even think I don't appreciate it. I would have even come close. I knew about the other two spots, sort of. But I did not know that this was one. Things go out good, we'll have to go to Louisiana and tomorrow during the stream and practice again. I was hoping Irene would have stopped in so we could found out what happened. This one. I'm going back over here. The other spot hasn't done me real well, but this one has. God damn, I didn't want to drop that down. And close it, right? Nope. I'm going to close out this. Like I said, I spent a lot of time fishing for largemouth bass topwater in the Everglades. And here when I fished, I didn't have topwater lures yet. That fucking lag. When you can, I don't know if it does it on the stream, the freeze frame like it is on my screen. I think it would have to. I don't know if it seems easy. But we'll have to wait and see. There's still a couple hundred people have to play. But I'm thinking it confident enough. Two more casts in me. Shit, 8.3? See, no, my luck, if I catch a fish like that, my smallest one would be 4 point something. Come on, come on. Get it in, get it in, get it in, get it in. Oh, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. The biggest was 5'9". And I thought I had a 5'9". Oh, there it is. I thought they're not in order. I thought they were in order. The clock is still ticking. I don't know if that means my lag is going on. There we go. Let us. We're gonna leave here. We're not gonna go anywhere else for the rest of the stream. But we'll take a look at it. I was hoping Irene would have stopped in. I'd like to know what happened. I'd like to have known what happened in the qualifying, especially if you saw his name. If you saw his name right above you. Picks number 2. I'm sitting at 7. So basically, I just lost everything. Ah, what the fuck? There we go. So basically, Kurcopapak is 2nd and 7th. You know what they say about having multiple accounts, dude? We know anybody else? Well, yesterday was 430 people played out of 503. So you got to figure there's going to be at least 200 more people play. I don't look out in my spot here, but 438 out of 530. You gotta figure, if 400 people play in this one, there's still over 200 people that have to play. Yeah, but you say that, but if you compare it to the other one, 500 people applied and 400 something played. I mean, you might be right, or maybe only 100 more people will play, but 438 of 530. So you got to figure that's 92 people didn't play. So if I'm not being pessimistic, I'm just trying to find out how many more people have to play or are likely to play. And you got to figure 70 are already playing. So let's 259. Well, like I said, I'm just looking at the deal. We will have to see. This is in Louisiana. When you did your practice, how many unis did you get in your practice pull-up? In your 67-pound secondary? I don't know, but how many uniques did you get to get that? Or did you get all trophies? Well, I'll definitely be heading over there tomorrow. Or when is this competition? It's Friday, right? Yeah, it's Friday. So we'll have tomorrow to practice. God damn it, it starts at 11. Friday. Crap. I'm going to have to double check if I can make that Friday. That's 11 my time, right? Gotta get with the daughters to make sure everything's cool. It should be. I know these don't have an issue. But we'll definitely practice tomorrow. I should find out tomorrow. I keep forgetting that they have a set time for the semifinal and the final. Well, I was going to say 9 uni. I would think you're going to do a lot better. Oh, if somebody's on Saturday, the 14th is Saturday? Well, that won't be an issue then. Okay, that's right. Today is the 12th. So, the 13th is Friday. Okay. Thank you, Kurcopapak. It won't be an issue then. I mean, they might be over here, but I don't have to babysit. Don't have to babysit on Saturday. And the finals is Monday, right? No, the finals is Sunday. We're good. If we all make it. And then we'll go to Louisiana. I'm going to check the... Is Kaka still winning the PH thing? Couldn't upgrade any fish for that damn thing. I am sitting in... Oh, I dropped a spot. Kiss my bass. Jumped in front of me. I'm sitting in 11. Goddamn, 18.8. Where do they catch these big fucking bullfin at? 19 fucking pound bullfin. 12.2 pound largemouth bass. 9.9 spotted bass. Oh well. Looks like I'll be coming in 11th in that thing. Back to these. If you try to go back, I mean, obviously, if you're out, you're out. But yeah, there's no doubt about that. There's no doubt about that.